Hi guys, Steve from STR Skill School here. As a part of the new channel Mind, Body and Soul, we've got Dan Abrahams here, who's a sports psychologist. He's going to give us 5 tips to help us improve our game mentally.
Tip number 1, visualize. Use imagery. Picture your best performances every single day. Picture your dream performances every single day. What we know in science is the brain can't tell the difference between what's real and what's imagination. So you're creating a mental blueprint on your mind when you do that. Number 2, insist on mindset for yourself as you train. What do I mean by that? I mean when you train, train with intensity. Train with great body language. Train with confidence. Show confidence. Show other people your confidence. Pass the ball confidently. Receive the ball with focus. Train with focus. Insist on mindset for yourself. Every single training session, you create a blueprint then to go out and do that when you come to match day. Number 3, have a couple of tangible, controllable goals going into a game. Know what you want to do during a match before you actually go and do it. Make sure those goals are controllable. So winning or scoring or keeping a clean sheet, hey, they're not controllable. Dominating the penalty area, being on my toes at all times, being vocal, great body shape at all times, good positioning at all times. Things like that are things related to you. What you can control, being the best you that you can be. So have a couple, 2 or 3 tangible things to focus on going into a game that you judge yourself by. Number 4, keep great body language throughout a game, no matter what. You go a goal down, great body language. You go a goal up, keep great body. You've got 10 minutes to go and you're 2-0 down, great body language. A referee makes a bad decision, great body language. From the first minute to the last minute, actually no, from warm up to the last minute, keep great body language. It's absolutely crucial because, again, what we know from cutting edge research is that keeping great body language drives our brain, how switched on it is, how confident we feel, our risk taking. It releases great hormones, great performance hormones like testosterone and adrenaline and noradrenaline and dopamine. The things that help focus your mind and compete with intensity and compete hard. The 5th idea, keep things in perspective in terms of whether you're in the team or when you're not. A problem, a challenge I find when I work with footballers, and this could be at the top level, the Premier League, is players become obsessed by being in a team, being in a team. I've got to be absolutely, that's important and that's crucial. But for anybody at every level, be obsessed by improving, by developing, by learning, by getting your skills better. If you become immersed in that world of developing and learning and improving, you'll be in the team anyway. That will take care of itself. If you're on the bench, if you're left out of the squad, relax, don't worry. Go up to your coach and ask him, what do I need to do to get better? What do I need to do to get in the team? Don't leave the team or leave the squad or not play for them again. Just focus on improving, on learning, on developing. That's all that's important.
Well, very insightful stuff. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe because there'll be more videos with Dan. And don't forget, you can check out Dan. There'll be a link in the description so you can go to your website. And also check out his book, Soccer Tough.
Soccer Tough is all about demystifying football psychology for footballers, for soccer players. Soccer Brain is going to be for the coach, about helping players develop and perform, high perform under pressure, and it just helps coaches to create an environment, a culture of success and high performance.
Nice, thank you very much.
good thing with the sole of the foot is that you can actually move in any direction possible. So when you've controlled it with the sole of your foot, you can move forward, backwards, left, right, to your side, you can roll it the other way.